This particular dock looks like it's off limits. Probably fall through or something. Junior, whatever it is. And there's the Fort Warren, which looks like some kind of ferry. Like an affluenza belt. Conspicuous display. Ooh, and some sculpture. What do we got? Thank you. this thing. Said to be called Chet. This one is train. Oh, I see. John Coltrane. Chet Baker. Jazz. I get it. Let's see. Is there more of these? Interesting metal structure. Oh, there's another one of those. Huge metal sea creatures I've run into elsewhere. It's even got lots of lighting. And here we have a giant turnbuckle. And there we have a huge treble hook. A bit more of that limpet shell or whatever, sculptured periwinkle. Oh, God. There, this little niche. Was fairly well explored. Okay, so that's Chet Baker. Playing his twumpet. Let's see which potential jazz guy inspired this one. It's a gal, it's Billie Holiday. I'm sure she'd be very flattered.